Hey guys, sorry if the lighting's bad. Well, it is bad, but anyways, I just wanted to see if any of you knew what this gas mask, what the name of it is for, you know, the model. Basically, my stepbrother, I think he said he was helped clearing out a house because they were getting ready to demolish it or something. And he found it in the garbage. And he didn't know what it was for. And, you know, the only thing leading to the model is the MSA logo or whatever right there. It's the only thing I know about it. It's made from MSA. This thing was dirtier than shit when I found it. I mean, you, like, on the visor right here, you'd freaking sit there and scrape your thumb against it and be like 10 layers of freaking dust on your thumb. But anyways, I just didn't know if anybody would know what this was for or what the model is, because I would like to know. But hold on, it's dark in here. I know you can't see, but there's the MSA logo on the strap. But, I mean, it doesn't say anything about the model or anything. But, anyways, the only thing I could think of is it's miners. Because aren't miners basically the only ones that have the tube whatever ones? Well, I mean, I know they're not the only ones, but, I mean, I don't know. You generally see them with them. But kind of reminds me of one. So if anybody knows, please tell me. Please tell me what it's for. If you know, I would love to know. But yeah. Some lighting a little bit more. I don't have the filter for it. But, yeah. Anyways, if you know anything about it, please tell me, because I would like to know.